Starting gate brings the talented group of six into the stretch. Three-year-old Open Pacers picking up speed. And they're off. First one off the wings of the gate from the outside, Some Beach Somewhere. Charging out with him from down the center, Deuce Silster pushing through at the inside. Waples will gain the pocket spot with Keystone Horatio. Some Beach Somewhere sweeps up and grabs the early lead here for Paul McDonnell as they go to the quarter station. At the inside away second is Keystone Horatio. It's two likes back at the inside from third to Deuce Silster. Three more likes back to Mohegan Pan from fourth. Traveling two more likes back in fifth there is Romantic Thriller. Trailer sixth is Roman Rocks in opening quarter station. In 26 and 1/5, and the field scoots into the backstretch. They're on their way to 3/8, and Some Beach Somewhere, and Paul McDonnell wasting no time in making the front on top, leading it a length and a quarter. In that pocket spot, Keystone Horatio in for the trip. Sitting at the rail from third, that's Deuce Silster. It's two lengths back inside, fourth to the Mohegan Pan. Still traveling there from in fifth is Romantic Thriller. Sixth and last is Roman Rocks, and they've got a half in 55 seconds. So coming back to McDonnell, 28 and 4 in the second quarter. Some Beach Somewhere as he spins the field into the far turn. He's up front by a length and a quarter, 3/8 remaining in that pocket spot. Keystone Horatio, the inside from third is Deuce Silster. The Mohegan Pan single file fourth, backed up fifth is Romantic Thriller, and the trailer from in sixth is Roman Rocks. Three-quarter station and Some Beach Somewhere takes them by there in 1:22.2, 27.2 third-quarter speed, and it's still Some Beach Somewhere, the one to chase down. He's up front a length and a half. Keystone Horatio second, Deuce Silster third, out for the drive of the Mohegan Pan at fourth now. Some Beach Somewhere brings them into the final eighth of the mile. McDonnell just shows in the whip, puts it over his back, and Some Beach Somewhere opens up by three, and here is Some Beach Somewhere. Some Beach Somewhere again. He won it by 3 lengths, and he's home in 1:49, he just missed the track record. Five, Some Beach Somewhere, the winner. Second, one, Keystone Horatio. Third, two, the Mohegan Pan. Fourth, number three, Deuce Silster. Place is up for the seventh race, and our winner is back. Winner of this year's $1.5 million Pepsi North America Cup Final, and a recent runner-up in a world record performance in the Meadowlands Pace, it's number five, Some Beach Somewhere. Backed by popular demand, as he returns to victory lane to a round of applause. Canada's two-year-old pacing colt of the year last season, and a co-horse of the year, and surely on his way to picking up more hardware this season. Still lots of racing left on his plate. We'll see him